there with your head in your hands, and the mess life's made of your best laid plans. You really wanna shake your fist, but you don't know who to blame. Well, you can blame yourself, or the man upstairs, or that guy on the screen who says he cares. But all the shame and the blame won't change a thing. What's done is done, oh, but grace has just begun. And God says, I'm gonna turn it into something different. I'm gonna turn it into something good. I'm gonna take all the broken pieces and make something beautiful like only I could. So put it all in the hands of the Father. The beauty that we get to see while we're living down here in this yet to be is to watch God take the most broken things and to hear Him say, when I get through, you're gonna be amazed.